coming from PA College of Engineering and Technology. This is the NOx reduction scrubber. It is used to control the NOx reduction which is emitted by diesel engines.
This is a water pump which is used to spray the water in the reduction scrubber. Inlet the exhaust gas from the vehicles. This is the outlet port which the exhaust gas came after the reduction.
Thanks to SSL to let me from doing this project and giving assistance to doing this project completely.